Back to your business. Just stay out of their way for now. Save these for the trail. Nutritious. These will keep. Need them soon enough. Can't be too prepared. this'll last.
Ugh.
fresh as it comes.
Strike.
Not looking so good. I can tell that did not feel good. Nothing. Gotta calm my nerves. You might have trouble. Blink, my eyes will freeze shut.
Is something out there? We might have trouble. Don't spook the charger!
Thank you.
tough, but I'm used to it. I know I heard something.
Nothing there, idiot.
Why are they shooting at me? Looks like we got a cold one.
Out if you spot him.
Poked around enough. Can't find him. We got us some infiltrators, gentlemen.
That'll keep my stomach quiet. Bandits aren't subtle. Clearing them out would send a different kind of message. alarm will wake up the whole camp. And more besides.
Whose body is that?
A corpse.
Using this thing, the scanner thing.
They're leaving. That takes care of the alarm.
Whoa, this one's dead.
I can always use these.
No!
You take me for a chuff? Hiding won't save you.
Smells peaceful. I hate peace. A lot of people die peacefully. Not me. I got a feeling. Search the camp.
Call that a search? Glad I don't pay you large skulls a retainer.
She went back.
Somebody's down over there! We got a stiff over here!
Finally.
Am I hearing things?
Bad feeling.
Uh-oh, could be a stiff.
I'm not here.
This one won't be getting up. Come on, Daisy. Don't be afraid. I'll only kill you. Must be getting senile. Got another shot for you. You're dead. Dead. Time for you to hurt. You a prick. This'll drop ya! You won't survive this! Gotta pick you... Run. This is gonna look real good on you. It's killer time!
Asaram's fire weapon could come in handy. Won't be long before the Werak finds out I took out the bandit camp. In fact, I'll bet my name's all over Song's Edge. Might be time to challenge Aratak.
Don't underestimate the machines under the Daemon's sway. You know them by their markings.
None of the southern tribes rival the Banuk. But some are skilled in their own way.
Have I already worn a hole in this boot?
I'll savor your victory over the bandits of Stone Yield for a long time.
Enough to bring down the Banuk.
We may scrub blood from the ground of Stone Yield, but we'll always remember what the bandits did.
Thank you.
much of anything in this.
Peace and harmony.
My people have been telling tales of your accomplishments. Seems you have taken a special interest in our stretch of snow out under.
Yes. And apparently, this is the only way I'll get to see all of it.
Is this a challenge?
For the Werek.
You? This must be a joke!
It is not a joke, Eratok!
Now I see. The Outlander's your pawn. And with you backing her claim, I have no choice but to accept. I expected better of you, sister.
It was you who forbid me from Thunder's drum, brother.
Brother and sister? This is a little more complicated than I thought.
No, it's simple. You will meet me at the Frost Figures, and I'll put a quick end to this mockery.
I suppose I owe you an explanation.
Yeah. I suppose you do. So, why didn't you tell me that you and Aratok are siblings?
I thought I wouldn't have to. I'm surprised Aratok brought it up in front of a stranger.
He must be very angry. I'm not always the best judge of
people.
I prefer the company of spirits. They're simply my own. I didn't want you to think of our pilgrimage as some sort of family squabble. It's much more important than that.
It's bold, I'll give you that. Going after your own brother.
He gave me no choice. He thinks I'm a child to be shoved to the back of the hunt. He would forbid me from my destiny. And yet, part of me did it knowing he would forgive me, eventually. He always does.
Family drama aside, what's this challenge meant to be anyway?
You and Aratok will hunt machines at the Frost Figures. The victor will be the fastest. It won't be easy.
Nothing about this has been so far.
When you meet us at the starting point, I'll tell you more. It will be simpler to explain from the base of the hills.
Araya, it's not about who's related to who. I want to know what's inside Thunder's drum. The spirit, the daemon, and how it all connects to the machines. But if we're gonna go through with this, I need you to be straight with me.
I underestimated you. And Aratok. I won't make that mistake again.
See you at the Frost Figures, then. So, off to risk my life in order to take charge of a Banuk hunting band. Just what I always wanted. Frost Figures, here I come. But I don't believe. Looks good. Arutok said to meet him at the Frost Figures on top of them. I should find him.
Outlander. I have prevailed over such challenges before, and fear none. But this one is foolish. You are not Banuk. You do not understand my responsibilities. I ask you, one hunter to another, withdraw.
Will you let us go to Thunderstrom?
You haven't seen what's up there, Outlander! I will not risk my sister's life again.
Then we better get on with this.
So be it! I will bury your insolent claim in the frozen ground!
Enough! Let us begin! To hunt! To strive! That is the way of the Banuk and of the contest before you. You will climb the Frost Figures from the east, Arutok from the west. Each trail wends its way through deadly machines. Hunters from the Werak will be posted along the way. They will hail you, calling out machines for you to slay. Your hunt will take you around the ridge to the center, where you must descend to the valley for your final kill. Each time, after your prey has fallen, you must launch a beacon such as this, so that all our kin will see your progress.
Kill machines, launch balloons. Got it. So, the first of us to launch the third balloon wins?
Well, yes. But as challenger, your path to victory is harder. If even one of your beacons comes in after Arutok, he prevails.
You had your chance, Outlander.
So did you.
The hunt begins on my mark.
All right, gotta head up that mountain. Like there are a few ways to go up, and those rock paintings mark the path. Okay, up we go. on, Aloy. Time's wasting.
Take out the herd below. Every machine.
The herd. Okay, we can do that.
What are you waiting for, Outlander? Get up here and launch your balloon!
Alright, here we go.
Now climb the ridge and launch your balloon!
Aratok knows what he's doing. No time to waste.
Take the rappel point to the next challenge.
Two Velobaks ahead, Challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
Right. Two dead Velobaks.
Thank you.
Over here, Challenger. Raise your marker.
Now, where's that balloon? Let's get moving, Aloy. I don't have all day.
Come on over here and launch your balloon.
I'm ahead, but only by a little. I gotta get moving.
Now take the zipline and work your way down to the valley.
Storm's kicking up. Can't see much. Close now. Almost down. All right, to the last challenge.
Something's wrong. My kin should be here, driving in our final quarry.
So it's true. Frostclaws from Thunder's Drum.
The attack cut short the competition. Naturally, there can be no result. It is void.
You saw what she did. She defeated the machines, not I. It is proven. She is the better hunter. We are Banuk. Survive, prevail. What else matters? My blood is in your teeth. I take my place behind you on the hunt.
No more hunters may make the ascent to Thunder's Drum. The way is closed to all but the chieftain and myself.
It is not my place, but I would ask a boon. To accompany you and my sister.
It might be permitted. But only if you do as I say.
No. Only if you do as I say.
Thunder's Drum awaits. There's a camp at its base, Longnotch it's called. Meet us there when you're ready. Chieftain.
A new outfit. And a weapon like Artok's. I guess the chieftain gets the chieftain's gear. And now it's a Longnotch. Nothing left to keep me from Thunder's Drum.
Thank you. Aloy.
Got a proposition for you.
What can I do for you, Bergrund?
Mourn my poor departed luck. I finally met some Banuke, keen to trade with Outlanders. Then, they up and vanished. Three Banuke hunters rolled in a few days ago. No provisions, junk equipment, no idea how to strip a machine for parts. Asked me to outfit them for a long trip. And you know me, Aloy. I'm sentimental. So, I did it on credit.
And they haven't paid.
Well, they tried. Just look what they did to this Thunderjaw heart. But that was ages ago. And I'm starting to worry about them.
Tell me, Bergrund, are you worried about their well-being or your purse strings?
A man can worry about two things.
Uh-huh. What kind of deal was this, really?
Just what I said. I was nothing but generous, Aloy. After they dropped this ruined heart at my feet, I even gave them another chance. Sent them to fetch a few other parts I need.
But you haven't seen them since.
Hide nor hair.
What do you mean they couldn't harvest parts?
Not uncommon with Banuke. That's shaman's work, you see. The hunters take down the machines. The shamans slice them up. No shaman with these three. Just two youngsters sniping at each other. And that big fella. Standing there smiling.
So if the Banuke don't usually hunt without a shaman, what's the story with these three?
They weren't telling. But Hammer to Steel is not a happy story, whatever it is.
You said they asked you to outfit them for a trip. A trip to where?
Not sure. But I heard them chattering about the Sundom when they thought I wasn't listening.
So they're leaving Banuke territory.
Sensible behavior. Still, I get the sense this wasn't a sightseeing trip. They're running from something.
I'm not a debt collector, Bergrund. If I look for them, it'll be to make sure they're all right.
Of course, of course. Fires of the Forge, forgive me. I actually like these idiots. The molten steel of youth and all that. But if you do manage to find them, you could remind them of the deal we made. A scorcher claw, a loop of sinew from a stalker, and a snap morphing. If they bring me those parts, their debt's paid. And then some. Just make sure they don't bust them up too badly.
I'll consider it.
Last I saw them, they were heading northeast. Good machine hunting up that way. If you decide they're worth the trouble, you might look for them there.
Brought a first-timer on the hunt today. Should have seen the book.
All the winters coming at once.
Inatut. As we are bound by laws, you are bound by wire. Yet your crime was the act of killing.
So we must drive you out. Away from the Werek. From protection. From our songs.
My chieftain. Kopalan. Am I not your favored fighter? Do you not recognize me from this tooth you knocked out?
How many times have I pulled you from danger by your neck? Made excuses for your behavior? You are my favorite. But the shaman is decided. While you wait for exile, think on what brought you here.
A test of strength? Who among us would refuse a challenge from an outlander? Not I! But I did not kill him!
Hush, hush. You can tell your story to the ice.
You took Artok's mantle.
It's mine now.
I would like to see that fight.
They said that you killed someone.
Perhaps I did. Even my chieftain accepts that it must be so.
That's not the way it works for me. Want to tell me your story?
I did fight with a Karja hunter to settle a challenge. That much is true. He was strong and damn quick. We traded punches. Good punches. Hard punches. And the next thing I remember... gray morning light. And the Karja beside me, with his head broken open. But the blow was not by my hand.
Isn't your Werek supposed to support you? At least give you the benefit of the doubt?
When our Werek had cause to quarrel, I was a solution. To fight for its honor and win, they'd call on me. Or, when they needed someone to lose, for appearances, I could do that too. Now an outlander is murdered without honor, all eyes are on me. I have become my Werek's shame.
They don't want an incident with the Karja, so you take the fall.
That is what I do best.
So everyone knows you started the fight with this man?
Of course! For honor, I'll fight anyone. If I wasn't bound, I'd fight to prove myself right now!
I don't think that would help you.
This is what I am. Each runner in the Werek has a gift. I brawl. None can take a punch, a fall better than I can. Until this time, I was too drunk. We were grappling. He clapped my ears. I took one last swing as I went down, but not a killing blow. It can't have been.
And for your punishment, they'll exile you from the Werek?
From warmth. March me up the slopes of the Cloud Shear, leave me stripped and exposed.
That's awful.
If I survive, the land has absolved me. That's the law. It must be accepted.
It's still awful.
I'm not stupid. I don't like my chances either. I can't fight a mountain.
I'll be honest. You haven't got a good defense, Inatut.
I've heard that one before.
Where did the fight happen?
A clearing, just outside the Karja Outlanders camp. You should talk to them. They wouldn't hear me out. They say no one else could have been there, other than me and the dead man. The shaman consulted the signs in the snow and agreed.
I'll see what I can find out. And I'll be back.
I'll be here. What else am I gonna do? Until the horn gives a call for my exile.
Kenora always kept themselves. Can't imagine they'll change their minds now. Sometimes you just have to...
Sorry, I have no news that would interest you.
The world go away?
I have nothing for you, I'm afraid.
I haven't had a break in ages.
I didn't expect to come all this way to perform the rites of passing.
Huntress, what business do you have with us?
I was asked to look into the murder of a Karja hunter. What happened?
It's plain as day. A drunk Banuk thug picked a fight with Ruas, struck him down from behind and stole his headdress.
The accused man says that he didn't do it.
You're not going to get anything useful out of the Banuk, whether they talk to you or don't. They gather up like cloaks in a chill wind every time a hunter dies out here. Won't even hand Ruas's killer over for a proper trial.
A proper trial?
To fill his mouth with salt, and hold him up for the sun to consider over days. If it is Clement, it may only take his sight, or his wits.
So other Karja hunters have died in these lands before?
3, maybe 4 in the last few seasons. That's no surprise. This place punishes even the prepared, and many young nobles don't prepare. But usually the snow covers everything, and the bodies are never found. No thanks to the Banuk.
Do you think they're involved?
No. It's not about their tribe. They don't want to get involved.
In these outlands, even the sun cannot thaw all it touches.
Doesn't sound like you trust the Banuk much.
They're not without their reasons to keep apart from us. 10 years of reasons.
Always the war. The war is over. We made amends, but no. The land never forgets.
Snow and ice keep memory, they say.
It takes time for scars to heal.
You think I don't know that? I still bear the lashes for refusing one of the Mad King's sun priests. I was your age then.
Times of shadow. Times of shadow.
Where did you find Ruas's body?
There's no hunt, girl. Nothing to pick up.
Humor me. I'm a good tracker.
Down the rise to the west, there's a clearing. But a grazer herd couldn't have trampled it better. And if that barbarian gives up Ruas's headdress before they cast him out, let me know. It's valuable.
Could go for a drink tonight.
Sometimes you just have to sit back. Take a breath and make a look.
Been disturbed a lot, like the hunter said. Well, here's something. Lots of leaves and bark scraped off here. And someone pulled out the branch? No. From climbing. They came through the trees. Good view of the Karja camp and the clearing. this is ominous. A dead end? Can't be. Someone covered this over. Maybe trying to hide. Karja armor. This looks bad.
Another Karja dead. And a Banuki that's out for it. A life for a Karja life.
Someone's here!
Not Banuki.
Then she won't be missed.
Wasn't expecting that. That.
Gonna tear you down.
You've been killing Karja. And for what? Revenge for the war?
Who gets to declare that one tribe no longer hates another? I'll tell you. Not the ones who fought. Not the ones whose songs are silenced. Like my kin.
For what you did, another Banuki has been sentenced to certain death. What about his song?
Oh, that's why you followed us. For that punch-drunk idiot Innitut. is sharp today. They've already let him out to face his exile. Let's see who the gold claims first.
I need to go after Inatut. But I should find some more evidence first. Trophies. Newer than the rest. Must have belonged to Ruas. So it was a Karja soldier's. Not that it's any excuse. Did they keep any clothes from their victims? This Karja gear's not warm. But if Inatut's naked on a snowfield, he'll take what he gets. Okay, time to get moving. Save this for later. You'd take someone if you wanted to lose them forever. I'm not getting up that frozen waterfall. Maybe along the sides. We're there. Frozen solid. Mixed feelings about that. Inatut? Inatut! Maybe he found shelter? I hope he found shelter. Behind the rock.
The Nora girl? Is it really you, or has the bone chill got through my skull?
I found the real killers. No one else has to die because of this. Take these.
A dead Karsha's claws. Haven't I been beaten down enough? But I won't argue. I swear, thought I'd saw my ancestors. They said we were surprised you ended up here.
You better hurry. Machines!
Thank you.
for later.
Now that was a fight.
Your trial's over. It was other Banuk who killed that man. Killed him because he was Karja.
You know why I took the first swing at him? He challenged the honor of the Banuk. The honor. That's what I thought.
Come on. Let's get you back.
Once I'm off the mountain, I'll find my own way. I need to think. It's not something I'm used to. Who knows what could happen?
I'll see you at town then. You'd better make it, all right?
I give my pledge.
Survive a new claw. If Inatut survives, he's forgiven. But I want to prove to his chieftain that he wasn't guilty in the first place. Inatut told you the truth. This is the headdress stolen from the murdered man. You'll find more in a ravine north and west of here, along with the bodies of the killers.
The exile still served its purpose. He was guilty of our suspicion. Fate has fallen like snow, and should Inatut return, he will be absolved.
You can't be serious.
He speaks for the Werek, my Nora friend.
You look ridiculous. If you would return to my Werek, you will behave as a Banuk does.
How does a Banuk behave, my chieftain? Like I did? Accepting a sentence for a crime he did not commit. Or those others who killed in cold blood for crimes that their Karja victims did not. I think what I wear will not make me more or less of a Banuk.
For his own sake, it would be wise for him to think less, Nora, friend.
I'll talk to him, but not for you.
Something awe-inspiring about a machine that has survived as long as the Frost Queen.
I defied my chieftain's will, spurned my Werek.
How are you feeling?
As if I've been pounded the guts. I could just keep walking, but when my anger has thawed, it will leave me with nothing. Where else would I go?
If you choose to stay, it should be on your own terms.
This sounds political. I'm not good with politics.
More like a fighting strategy. You survived exile. I bet that doesn't happen much.
I've only heard of it in legends.
You earned your place in the Werek, Inatut. Make them earn you back.
Of all my fights, this is the first time I beat death. I vow to you, it won't be the last. And my song shall grow. You'll hear of it. As for you, Nora girl, will you accept this gift? A little scrawny weighed against the great boon you gave me, but...
I'm honored. Thank you, Inatut.
the Oseram. That they ignored.
Come on. Trust Sekuli's instincts. I've never known one of her pain. Thank you.
cold seeps into your body. Soon, you forget what warmth feels like. So, machines in the South suffer their own sort of corruption. What sort of challenge they present? Foolish young hunters. They speak of the claws beneath as though it's some common machine. The blue light fades from the world, and yet returns. Thank you.
be fascinating if they weren't looking for me. Storm out. Thank you. Frozen machine fluid.
On the way. Net alert.
Good meat. tasty.
Back again, Enjuk. That's all I...
Are you sure? You can never learn too much.
Might need that.
Thank you. This'll last. I'll find a use for you. Looks good. Thank you.
tasty. That'll keep my stomach quiet. Saving these for the trail. Fresh as it comes. Care to talk about these figurines of yours?
They're not really mine, but I've always got time to
That's all I need.
Are you sure?
Back again, Enjuk.
You've picked up my interest in the beasts of the old world, I see.
That's all for now.
Until next time, then.
Care to talk about these figurines of yours?
They're not really mine.
That's all I need to know.
Are you sure?